Hey there, St. Joe's. I'm Max Spinelli.
And I'm Danielle Costurco, and we've got a great Halloween episode for you today.
That's right, Danny.
Let's go to Allie, Ryan, Brian, Gafford, and Matt Gaynor for some spooky pumpkin carvings.
Good night, my angel. Time to close your eyes.
Now you tell me where my family is, or I will make pumpkin pie out of your entire kinship. All you need is love,
love. Thanks, guys.
It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a bun in the oven. Here's an exclusive interview with Mrs. Nelson.
Hi, I'm Spencer Tripp, and I'm here with Miss Nelson. So you look different from 9 months ago. What happened?
I don't know, Spence. What do you think?
Oh, what's the best part about being pregnant?
Eating whatever I want from the cafeteria, like the onion rings and the french fries and the cheeseburgers.
Does the baby like that?
Loves it.
What do you teach here at St. Joe's?
You should know that, Spence. You're always interrupting all of my classes, but I am a Spanish 1 and Spanish 3 teacher.
Are you going to give your baby a Spanish name?
No, I'm not. My husband's actually Irish, so it'll be a little bit Irish flair to it.
And what are you going to name it?
I'm not sharing the names yet.
Spencer. Is it a boy or a girl?
I don't know yet. What do you think?
Oh, it's definitely a boy. What's your favorite holiday?
Favorite holidays? Halloween.
What are you going to be for Halloween this year?
I don't know, because hopefully I'll have the baby before then and I won't make it.
Would you dress your baby up or would it be too soon?
I think I would dress it up in like a little pumpkin costume or something.
You'd dress him up.
Him or her, Spence.
Superman. So your husband's Irish. What does he look like?
I'd say a little like George Clooney and a lot like Dog the Bounty Hunter.
Is your baby gonna look at all like John Stamos?
I hope so, but my husband doesn't look anything like John Stamos.
Miss Nelson, it's been a pleasure. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Spencer, and I'll see everyone after Christmas.
Bye. Say goodbye.
Bye.
All right, now we're going to go to Thomas Bake with a movie review.
Hi, I'm Thomas Bake. This weekend, I saw the movie Red. Red is it's an amazing movie. It's got Morgan Freeman and Bruce Willis and John Malkovich. I'd say for you to go see this movie too. It's a pretty good movie. It begins with them trying to kill Bruce Willis here, but he says no to that, and he goes off and he gets essentially the band, they're a group of assassins together. Like they're all together. Morgan Freeman's pretty excellent, and I'd see it just for him. Bring a friend. Popcorn for me, please. I give this movie a 7.9 out of 8. 6 ghosts out of 3 pumpkins. 6 Miss Nelsons and 1 Mr. Litzy.
Thanks, Tom.
Well, that's all we have. Hope you liked it.
Well, I thought it was utterly amazing.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Halloween.
This town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.